Czech-born author Milan Kundera has died at the age of 94. The writer of The Unbearable Lightness of Being passed away in Paris on Tuesday after a long illness. Kundera was one of the 20th century's most influential novelists, but spent much of his life in seclusion. His first novel, 1967's The Joke, satirized Czechoslovakia's then-ruling Communist Party. He was later declared an enemy of the regime and spent the rest of his life in exile.